Fight to all of that snow and cold, and you get a really tricky situation. That scene played out in North Braddock this afternoon, where fire in one home jumped to a second one. Action News reporter Bob Hazen was there.
This fire has forced six people out of their homes, and you can see behind me it actually affected two houses. The fire jumped from one to the other, and now investigators are trying to figure out how it started.
Fire mixed with ice when flames erupted first in this yellow house on Hawkins Avenue in North Braddock. And when firefighters arrived, they found the fire getting out of control.
They had heavy smoke and flames out of the rear of the house and just escalated.
Escalated because these homes are separated by just a couple of feet, and the fire jumped from the attic of the yellow house into the upper level of the white house next door. So now they had to contain flames in two homes. The resident of that second home told me he was watching the Steelers in his house when he heard someone outside yelling that his home was on fire, but he and the other people in both homes were able to get out.
No injuries, everybody was out prior to the arrival of the fire department.
In all, six people won't be able to stay in their homes tonight. Firefighters also had to battle the extreme cold. Water froze on everything, including the house, the trees, and the street, but officials say they were able to knock down the fire, and the home should be able to be repaired.
As we mentioned, the water out here is freezing, and that could be a problem. In fact, if you look at this windshield, you can see this is completely frozen over. They do plan to have crews come out here to salt the road to make sure that the road itself doesn't also get covered in ice. Reporting in North Braddock, Bob Hazen, Channel 4 Action News.
All right, Bob, and this final